Yo, how we doing, guys? Welcome to the Buva Crew. So, I am again down here golfing, just because I love golfing. Anyway, today's not really an active day. Let's see. Last night, we had a softball game, and we won. I didn't get any of that, but we do have one tonight, so maybe I'll get some footage of that. Mainly today is just, I'm working a lot today. I woke up at 5 this morning to go help a guy unload a lot of hay. It was me, my friend, and my boss, or the guy who needed help. We went down an hour and a half drive to unload 500 hay bales, small square bales. So did that a few hours this morning, came home kind of relaxing because I got to go to the golf course and work at 3. So catch you guys then. Sit and wait, go around and clean up trash. It's pretty simple. This morning I worked a lot longer, this morning's job was a lot harder, moving a lot of bales. It's pretty simple. This is what I'm looking at right here. This is hole 13, tee box. Over the ridge there. Alright, guys. I'm 3.5 hours into my shift. No. I'm 2.5 hours into my shift. And right now I'm going around fixing ball marks with a divot. With a divot tool. You go. Anyway, that's all I'm doing right now. I'm waiting on this guy to get off. Oh, there he goes. Let's go do that. All good.
What are you doing? Hello. Oh my goodness! Oh my goodness! Ooh, he's stretching. Go, puppy.
Hey guys, thanks for watching today's video. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and click that bell icon to be notified of new uploads. And we'll see you in the next one on the Buva Crew.